Rhonda's. Rhonda says, what's up?
What's up, Rhonda? How you doing, Rhonda? That's right.
Everybody's taking a picture of you now.
Von, this great opportunity taking on Gennady Golovkin, the Cinco de Mayo. What does it mean to be able to get this great opportunity?
It's a great opportunity for Southern California. You know, a lot of Latinos here. It's a great holiday for that day. And they picked the right guy to put on a good show, Mexican style fighting, Cinco de Mayo. It's not no Mexicans in there, but it's gonna feel like that.
We're used to seeing very fan-friendly fights from you, win, lose, or draw. What can we expect from you this time?
Same, come forward fighting. You know, my fights, my losses, if you look at it, they're two guys that as soon as they taste my power, they start running. And Gennady, you know, he has my respect. He comes to fight. I'm going to come to fight. It's going to answer a lot of questions about him and me, and it's going to show